एंड माई सेल्फ गोकुल आगार, वी आर हियर टू प्रेजेंट आवर प्रैक्टिकल ऑन इंग्लिश ऑफ एएसएल एंड वी विल गिव आवर प्रैक्टिकल ऑन कॉमेंट्री। आवर टॉपिक इज क्रिकेट कॉमेंट्री।
Yes, we are doing commentary of IPL 2020 final.
टुडे इज द फाइनल मैच ऑफ दिल्ली कैपिटल एंड मुंबई इंडियंस। टुडेज मैच वॉज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग मैच।
Yes, the both team are ready for the playing of the final match of this tournament.
Toss will be start after some time, and this is very interesting match because this is the final of IPL. This is a match of Delhi Capitals and Mumbai Indians. We will feel very interesting match because it is a time of win or out.
Delhi won the toss and they elected to bat first. Mumbai are ready to bowling. Yes, the toss win by Delhi Capitals and the playing 11 Delhi Capitals. The opener Marcus Stoinis, Shikhar Dhawan, the keeper Shreyas Iyer, Shemar Hetmayer, Rishabh Pant, the wicket keeper Ajinkya Rahane, Akshar Patel, Pravin Dubey, Ravichandran Ashwin, Kagiso Rabada, and Nortje.
Here's the team of Mumbai Indians. There's Rohit Sharma, Quinton Dinnock, Surya Kumar Yadav, it's a batsman. Ishan Kishan, batsman. Hardik Pandya, all-rounder. Kieran Pollard, all-rounder. Kunal Pandey, all-rounder. Nathan Kotler, bowler. Ishant, bowler. Jayant Yadav, spinner. Jasprit Bumrah, it's a bowler. And I think that Mumbai Indians will win this match. According to you, what do you think?
Delhi Capitals also won. The young players are in the Delhi Capitals. They well perform in the league matches. They are table toppers of the IPL.
But there is a very big players in Mumbai Indians like Rohit Sharma. It's a very good batsman, and it have all rounder like Hardik Pandya, Kieran Pollard, and Kunal Pandey, and a very good bowler like Jasprit Bumrah or Jayant Yadav. And Jayant Yadav is a spinner, so I think that Mumbai Indians will perform well in this match.
Yes, but in the Delhi Capitals also very good players. The young Shreyas Iyer, the keeper of the team, and Rishabh Pant, he also young player, young talent. We see in the previous matches, Rishabh Pant is playing very well, and the bowler, most wicket taker, Kagiso Rabada, he is the top of the wicket taker in this tournament, and the Ravichandran Ashwin, he is very good spinner. He is taking more and more wickets of the batsman in any condition of the match.
I think that both the teams are very strong teams because this is a final of IPL, so I think that both teams are very strong. But there is also a strong players in Delhi Capitals, and also many are the strong capitals in Mumbai Indians like Rohit Sharma. He has very much awards with us, and I think that today's match was very interesting. Today's match will very interesting because there is a match of a final also, and all audience are very excited to see the match.
Yes, they're young team. Delhi Capitals is very young team. Then Mumbai Indians, young player, young captain. Some of the player of Delhi Capitals, they are playing from many times. They are very knowledge. Like Ravichandran Ashwin, he is bowled in very any situation of the match. He is taking wicket at any time. He is very good bowler. The very strong playing 11 of the Delhi Capitals and Mumbai Indians also.
Then I think that the Mumbai Indians have very strong players. Like we say about the Hardik Pandya take 91 runs against Kolkata, and if we see Rohit Sharma, it's a very good captain, and we see about its match, and we see that he take 93 runs against the RCB. And if we see this bowlers of Mumbai Indians, it is very good bowlers like Jasprit Bumrah. Jasprit Bumrah take in previous match of versus Delhi Capital, he took about 3 wickets, and he has very nice bowlers like Jayant Yadav and very good bowlers. This is whose Kunal Pandya is an all-rounder and very good batsman and very big team, very strong team.
Yes, but like Delhi Capitals, we see Marcus Stoinis is in previous match versus Mumbai, he hit 50. In very huge sixes he hit. Then Dhawan also hit 100 versus Mumbai Indians. He is very good form. He hit 300s in previous matches. Previous 5 matches he hit 300s. Then we take Simran Hetmayer. He also hit very large sixes in this tournament. Then Kagiso Rawara, the most wicket taker of this tournament with the purple cap. We see then Nortje, he bowled the very fast ball of this tournament. Like 150, 152, and 153. Very intelligent bowler Ravichandran Ashwin and Akshar Patel. The team is also very strong. Delhi Capitals.
And what about the weather of this match? Do you think that rainfall and other
No,
will
rainfall is not
affect?
come, but dew is very effective in this. Like Delhi Capitals choose breakfast is very. No rainfall in this match. Today the weather is very good, but the effective is dew. It is effective to Delhi, but I think Delhi have to choose the ball first, but it also good hit to the bat
Which
first.
in this stadium, in this court, do you think which team can get the advantage, the bowling team and the batting team?
Both team get the chances because Kagiso Rawada and Nortje, the very fast bowler. And they are also good medium pacers. In Mumbai also, the trend bowler Jasprit Bumrah is very good bowler. And Jasprit Bumrah is a local player at the match. Because the match is playing at Wankhede Stadium. And Jasprit Bumrah's home ground is, Mumbai Indians' home ground is also Wankhede, Mumbai.
But I think that the bowling team can get advantage because it play after the match, but because
Yes, we see
the
in many matches those team is bat first, it wants many times. But yes, see what is happened.
So I think that today's match was very interesting because all the audience also weren't very excited to see the match, and all the tosses also win by which tosses also.
Yes, Mumbai has won 4 IPL titles, but Delhi has not won any titles, and he is playing second at their IPL finals. Before many years, it player final. Now, first chance he get to get the cup.
So toss is won by which team? Delhi Capitals.
The toss is won by Delhi Capitals.
And do you think who is the opening players for Delhi Capitals?
I think Shikhar Dhawan and Marcus Stoinis. Because Marcus Stoinis, we see previous 2 matches he got the opening. Previously he is playing at the middle order. And finisher of the team, but from some 2-3 matches he's come at the opening and playing good kind of cricket.
Tell us about what is the strategy of Delhi Capital which they made for winning the IPL. What is the strategy behind it, Delhi Capitals?
Strategy, they are the good bowlers like Kagiso Rawada, Nortje, and Ravichandran Ashwin. They are thinking to win toss and choose bat. By they build a huge score like 200, 220, then they bowl because they have good bowlers and they defend their target. So they think to take the bat first after won the toss.
In the Mumbai Indians, who will be the first down and opening players and second down
We
players?
see opening is normally it comes
Rohit
Rohit
Sharma.
Sharma and Kimden de Kock, then the Surya Kumar, Ishan Kishan. Sometimes it comes Hardik Pandya and Kunal Pandya and Kiran Pollard. We think they are three of the round is something 3-2 round, 2 round, 3 round, and the changes.
And in this, what is the strategy of bowling of Mumbai Indians? Because it is a bowling first, so which strategy will he take up in
They
bowling?
think to take Delhi Capitals to 140, 150, and 160. The ground is very big. They are bowling first. They have good thing because the dew is come and Delhi have to bowl at the second time. Then the dew has come. Then no take the wicket bowler because.
I think that they are the bowlers, Mumbai Indians, and they will make much effort to take about the wicket of a Shikhar Dhawan and very important players wicket, and the Delhi Capitals bowlers also wants to take wicket of Rohit Sharma, and decent match player.
The main players is also good, but they have to take their local players like Ishan Kishan is also good player. They have to take all their wickets because Mumbai team is the full with the batsmen like the opening Rohit Sharma and Quinton de Kock, then Surya Kumar Yadav, Ishan Kishan, Hardik Pandya, Kiran Pollard and Kunal Pandya and Nathan Pollard, like that 7th to 8th player of the team is playing much better batsmen. But we think in Delhi not like that batsman in Mumbai Indians. Delhi have only Mahesh Twainis, Shikhar Dhawan, Shreyas Iyer, Simrat Ritmaer, Rishabh Pant, Ajinkya Rahane and Akshar Patel. They have some batsmen also good like Ravichandran Ashwin, Praveen Dubey. But Mumbai batting lineup is very good than Delhi Capitals.
But I am seeing that there is also an all-rounder in Mumbai Indians team, and
Yeah.
who is the all-rounder in Delhi Capitals? And I think that Mumbai Indians is a very interesting team. I think that because he has many of the all-rounders with it, like Hardik Pandya, Kiran Pollard, Kunal Pandey. These three are all-rounders, so I think that they will also give good performance in bowling and also give good performance in fielding, batting
Yes, we
and
see
all.
that Kiran Pollard is only bowled 1 hour in this tournament. Previously, three tournament, he only bowled 1 hour in this tournament. But the Kunal Pandya, we take this, he is the fourth bowler, fifth bowler of the team because the spinner Jayant Yadav and the Kunal Pandya. Hardik Pandya is also not bowling because he got the injury. But they are five bowlers. Jasprit Bumrah, Jayant Yadav, Trent Bolt, Nathan Coulter-Nile, and Kunal Pandya. Kiran Pollard is bowled only 1 hour. That match he is captain and he bowls 1 hour. And then Hardik Pandya, he is not bowling because he is injury. But in the Delhi Capitals, Marcus Stoinis, those who going opening. Previously he is all rounder, so he is bowling also. He is bowled medium pace. Then Akshar Patel, spinner Praveen Dubey, the medium pacer Ravichandran Ashwin, the spinner Kagiso Rabada, the medium pacer Anthony Northajay, the medium pacer. They have also good bowlers and all rounders. Akshar Patel also like to bat, Ravichandran Ashwin also bats good. Then Marcus Stoinis, they have good batsmen. We see in previous meeting, he is very good hitter and he is bowls also.
I think that Delhi Capitals will save our wickets and they will play well in last 5 to 6 hours. I think that this strategy will they follow. And Mumbai Indians, they have all the batsmen and most of the batsmen, so they will perform well in after 5 or 6 hours.
No. Delhi Capitals play powerful cricket in starting than Mumbai Indians have very hard finisher like Kiran Pollard, Hardik Pandya and Kunal
They will save wickets.
Pandya.
Mumbai
They will save.
Indians
But
wickets.
Mumbai Indians is have to bowl first. Though they have to think first that what kind of bowling they have.
I
Now
think
the time
that
is start to playing the match.
first inning is over and the score for Delhi is 156 runs and 7 wickets.
The score of the Delhi players is like Marcus Stoinis is out in the first ball. The Jasprit Bumrah bowled very fine bowling in that over. He took the 2 wickets. Shikhar Dhawan got 15 runs. Shreyas Iyer got 65 runs. The good partnership between Shreyas Iyer and Rishabh Pant of 80 runs. Shreyas Iyer hit very good runs like 65, and Rishabh Pant is also bat good 54 runs. Then Simran Mahatma is not being good bats. He is only make 5 runs and Ajinkya Rahane 2 runs. And Akshar Patel is hit only 1 for and it means 9 runs. Then Kagiso Rabada is not playing any ball, but he is on the crease at the last moment. But the score is 156/7. Mumbai Indians have to chase 157 in the 20 overs. See how Mumbai Indians play. They are playing in the
It's
next inning.
not a very big target.
Yes, it's very small target. We see the huge targets like 200, 220, and 230 in this tournament. The Delhi Capitals very bowling is very good. They have to defend their target of 156 is also good target. They have to defend.
Let us see the Mumbai Indians.
Yes, the match is starting after the break.
So Mumbai Indians won the match. The Mumbai Indians won the match only in 5 wickets and they make 157 runs. The batting of Mumbai Indians is very good. Mumbai Indians, Rohit Sharma made 68 runs, or Quinton Nanok made 29 runs, Suryakumar Yadav made 31 runs, Ishan Kishan made 33 runs, and their bowling over of Mumbai Indians also very good. And then Nathan Coulter take 2 wickets, and Trent Bolt take 3 wickets, and Jayant Yadav also take 1 wicket. So the Mumbai Indians is very good team, and they also win the IPL title of 2020.
Yes, Mumbai Indians playing is very good. The skipper's playing very good. He has become most 4,000 run in the IPL. He is playing very good. He is being made a 60 run. But the bowling of the Trent Bolt is very good in starting of the his tours. He is make the comeback Mumbai Indians and took first ball in the first wicket in the first ball. The man of the match, he is also the man of the match of this match. And the player of the tournament is KL Rahul of the King 11 Punjab. He made 600 runs. And the best bowler of this tournament is Kalkeshwar Abada. He took 23 wickets.
Okay, thank you to all for watching our video.
Thank you.